So what we start is with the main sketch that gets approved by the committee. Once it's approved, how do you put the small drawing or painting onto this enormous background? And so what we do is that we grid it. So these are grid at a 1 foot square, then our drawing is 1 inch. So 1 inch equals 1 foot. And then it's all numbered. It's numbered across, and then it's alphabet coming down. So then we can say draw in 32E. So we're concentrating in little sections at a time.